coast on the Baltic Islands for a while. We wait for five tall ships. Here's the White House.
Thank you.
boats through the intercept. We're heading to the tall ships. I feel that we're heading the wrong direction.
Watch out. Gloucester and Rockport. Thank you.
looks like they're getting ready to put it down. In fact, it is going down. Ready? And straight ahead is the Cape Ann Marina. A lot of them are out.
Oh, look at that one. That's beautiful.
Huh?
That was beautiful.
You like that, huh?
There, yeah.
Now we're going to come up to the little bridge that goes under Route 127. At Gloucester Harbor. It's very narrow. Huh? See it down there? We may have to be ready to put the antennas down. Now we're in the outpost getting ready to go through Gloucester Harbor. Environmental police boat. No, I don't put them up yet. What if they put it down?
Here. Holy cow.
These pictures aren't going to be very good, right?
No, I don't think we're going to be able to take very good pictures unless it slows down.
Oh, well, but even still, can we slow down, Bob?
I don't want to hit you.
All right, I can't get any good pictures here.
I could have slowed down back in into the ready.
Okay, got my camera?
Yeah.
Here, go check it out on the case.
Oh, all right.
I
can't
get my camera out, though.
All right.
Fair.
Go ahead. Get yours out.
No, here. I'll do it. I don't
want to
put it down anywhere. That's the problem.
That's nice, huh? These are gorgeous. Patricia, get my camera.
I'm going to take one of those. I'm going to see it way out there. It's an anchor.
I'm not sure they're going to turn out. I want to save some of this film for...
the movement is going to make these come out blurred or not.
I don't know. Well, if your shutter screen's high enough on your camera, it'll...
Oh, my God, I put it down. I found a new bed fit for Bernstina. Picture of that one up close. That right now. That's really a beautiful thing. Yeah, all the crowd at the end there watching. We're gonna come up from this sailboat. From this side.
Why?
Because the sails are going the other way. A shadow on it. I thought it was the stripe looking through the camera. So this is St. Thomas?
You ran to the boat there. We were coming off the Harvey Gamage.
Harvey Gamage, yeah. That's what it says. Beautiful sight. The perfect setting, too, Gloucester Harbor. Turn this off so we're gonna get some weird pictures in here. Maybe I can edit them out someday. Which sail is the trisail?
What?
Which sail is the trysail? Oh, okay. Interesting one though, that one over there with all those sails. See, we got a picture of that from the wrong side.
What?
We got a picture of that from the wrong side.
The
one was the same on
both sides. No, it didn't. What do you think of it? One side 15 miles of here went by somebody else.
Yeah.
What happened?
The phone boat just went by and you went there at more consideration.
Doesn't it? This fellow.
Huh?
This fellow.
Yeah, I see him, Jerry.